My name is Rafin Hussain. I'm studying medicine here at Curtin University.
A whole big thing about our course is learning to deal with the aged population because it's such a big proportion of society at the moment.
Most of these students, when they graduate, will be seeing senior citizens as patients. It is one of the fastest growing parts of our population.
The practical component includes our aged care visits.
So Rafin and I, we visit a lady called Maureen.
I was really delighted to meet them. We've had lots of interesting sessions.
Emma and I have been pretty lucky with Maureen, where she's pretty open about her life experiences.
I've had a very varied background in all sorts of things, so I tell them a few stories every now and again.
She like reminds me of my nana, she's so nice.
I'm really thrilled that I met these two.
You have to develop a relationship with these people and you're going to be with them for 5 years, so you better do it well.
A few times a semester we go and we meet up with our senior partners. They live in either Juniper or Swancare, so for us we're meeting up with Bill and Anne.
We gave them our names and gave them some details about how we live, where we came from.
Being thrown straight into it is really beneficial. I think there's not many unis where within the first week of semester you'd be learning about communication with older people.
Getting a chance to build these communication skills beyond the classroom is actually helping me learn better.
We'll get expert health considerations as time goes by, if we see the journey through, and if we don't, the youngsters will see the demise of the old folk.
It's really authentic learning and has been particularly successful both for the students and for the seniors.
It's made like our engagement with medicine a lot more real.
This program is putting them in front of the game rather than reactive. They are now going to be pro, probably understanding a little more in depth as to where older folk are in terms of their problems.
They're going to be prepared for interviewing an elderly person or seeing the changes in the body. So I think this is going to be invaluable.
If we go on to be, say, a GP and we have to deal with it every day, we'll be prepared when we're at that stage instead of just learning as we go.
Definitely I can see like the experience going on and helping us in the future.